Unfortunately, people believe that a lion came from heaven and gave the Torah, which is utterly nonsense, as we have clear tradition. The Torah was given from Sinai, and as you will see now, in quotes which I found with Professor Robert Haralik from the New York University, clearly you can see through statistics, the dates, everything clearly indicating the Torah from Sinai. Yes, this is clear proof, 600,000 saw it, but all these ideas, aliens and so on, they are not a solid proof. The solid proof is this, what you are going to see just now, how statistical it is, how significant it is, and then you realize the Torah really from Sinai given to us by God, by Moses. And we see here the exact date it was given, the exact day it was given from Sinai, and even clearly the other thing connected. So let us see what Professor Haralik and myself did and found. So this is the following what you are going to see. So as you will see just now is the following. You can see here clearly coming the table, and you can see on top clearly written accepting Torah, and the third day, it was on third day on Mount Sinai, and the year 2448. So definitely this is very significant, as it is really, according to Kabbalah, the letters of 44 Taf Memchet, which is 2448, represent God's name. God's name, as we know quite well, has to do with the ideas of spheres, understanding, and also wisdom, attributes, and so on. So definitely we're not going to it, but because it's very interesting to know this. So again, what we see in the table is the following. You see here clearly one's minimal in the Old Torah. This is minimal in the Old Torah. This is very significant as having something minimal in the Torah. You have a very long sentence. You can see here, Kabbalat Torah, the accepting of the Torah. And here on top you can see minimal in the book, which comes here, Bet Taf Memchet, which is 2,448 years after creation. And according to Kabbalah, this indicates to Bina, to understanding, the letter Hey of God's name. This is the letter Taf, representing Tiferet, which is the letter Vav. This is the Mem, which Malchut, kingdom, and Chet, which is Yud Kevavke, amazingly. So having this, and then we have here also the appearance where the Torah was given, and it's written that God spoke to Moshe, to Moses, Be'ar Sinai, the Sinai, and then looking more even the day that it was given, isn't it was given the third day. Now you can see it's also statistic very high, which is 1.5 to 10,000. So no doubt that this appearance itself clearly shows that the Torah was given. There are many more deep ideas behind the date and behind the time was exactly. Now if you will go into the site of torahcode.us, you will be able to find definitely more details about this, as we have the quite few tables there. I can show you some here, but if you want to read about it, you can read it and find out about all these important tables. And if you have here you have even a clearer and even more specific explanation exactly the day that we got. So you can see Vayedaber Hashem et Moshe, God spoke to Moses on Sinai and accepting Torah, and again the Yom HaShishi. And you can see clearly, beautifully, the verses come here by Yom HaShem, the day God spoke to Sinai, was exactly Kabbalah Torah. And again, by Yom HaShlishi, on the third day. If you go further into it, you can see even more interesting thing coming on this table. And there's very interesting things which all show